I've mentioned in previous videos that you can add video sources or VLC video sources to your scenes in OBS, but what video files should you be using? Are certain types of videos more optimized for OBS? Let's talk about it. Depending on your system configuration, pretty much any video format will work as a video source in OBS, but certain formats allow OBS to do less work. You only need to do this with video files that you use on a regular basis,
things like animated overlays or transitions.
Within OBS Studio, I recommend using the WebM format, an open source media format for the web that will allow you to convert media files into smaller, compressed video files that are easy to organize. Now, if you're using Premiere Pro, it's likely that you will have to install a plugin in order to render WebM files. Alpha Channel is even supported, so you can use it for overlay graphics if that's something you want to do for yourself. If you're using another proprietary video program, such as DaVinci Resolve or Final Cut Pro, you'll have to render another video format like uncompressed AVI or MOV and convert from there using something like the FFmpeg command line, shutter encoder, or an online converter like Cloud Convert. I recommend doing this with all of your animated overlays, lower thirds with alpha, and any other video files that you use regularly. This will make your stream less taxing on your system and give you more resources for gaming. That's it for this lesson. If this lesson was helpful for you, please do me a favor, hit the like button, subscribe to this channel with notifications on for more OBS tutorials. And if you'd like to see the lessons from this course in action, come give me a follow on Twitch and say hello in chat. I'll see you next time, and as always, stream on.